Rolling, you got one right there.
Wait a minute.
There he is. There he is.
Man, I got a good one on.
Keep him tight.
I got a steel head.
Keep him tight. Okay, Roland, so what may happen here?
Steel head on the plug.
Yeah.
Steel head on the plug.
There we go. Okay, Roland, let's try to just keep him tight, but don't get too crazy on him. Okay. We don't want him to go down this chute because we're probably sitting on a nice little pile of fish here.
Okay.
So just kind of, just like you're doing, just kind of work him up here nice and slow.
Okay.
Don't make him mad.
Okay. He's a big one. He's a big steel head, son. Got him on the plug. Dave, you're amazing.
Yes, sir.
I tell you, what's so amazing about Dave, he looks at all these seams of current, and he says, okay, there he ought to be. That's where the drift is. And so just a minute ago, we pulled up this one seam, and that big steelhead, probably this one, or at least one like it, rolled right out there. And finally, we drifted a couple baits in there, and I threw this plug on the first cast. He nailed it. Big old plug.
Okay, so watch that.
Now, what about these lures? You think I'll get this?
Well, just go ahead and set it off to the, or there we go. Okay. Keep them nice and tight, though. Okay, this is a very unorthodox way for us to plug. Usually, you know, we're backing those plugs down.
This time we just casted, and I have one of my cameraman's rods. This is a Lemonglass rod from Justin Wolf.
Yep. on your Spro plug here, so.
Yeah,
we kind of should be in different positions.
Okay, what are we gonna do?
I want you to try to work around the back and come back up behind me here. Yeah. Okay. What's a dandy? Oh, Roland, that's a dandy. Okay, nice and easy. Keep them tight. Now, don't forget, we've got an anchor line out here.
Okay.
So here, we're gonna try to trick this fish right here.
Okay.
I want you to go ahead and stick your tip down in the water.
Yeah.
And I want you to keep them tight, and I want you to kind of push your rod this way. Real easy, and I want you to work him up here. Now, when you feel that fish come into here, okay, he's right there, you're good. Okay, push this way, just keep it nice and low. I want you to try to gain a little slack. Okay, there you go, just now keep your rod down low. Yeah, no. Kind of down, there we go. Kind of push this way, don't let him go under the boat. Push, okay, I want you to reel down. Oh, no. Okay, back right here. Okay, well, I tell you what, we're just gonna try to take him. Well, next time he comes up, just lift them straight up and over. Okay, reel down this way, push your rod that way. Kind of push out. Give it a good push this way and real low. There you go, anchor line. No, down. Get him out to come around the anchor. There you go. Okay, reel down and push your, stick your rod down the water. There you go, push out. Push him out of there. Down low. There you go, don't rub that line on the boat. There you go. Okay, and. Almost, reel down one more time and really push him out. Down, there you go, good. Okay, right there, stay right there. Just stay right there, let him come back around. Okay, reel down a little bit. Just push him back out this way. Okay, reel down a little bit, keep your rod real low in the water for me. We're just trying to trick this fish. He's right, okay, keep it low. Oh, it's a hatchery fish too, buddy. Yeah, this way. Low. Rod in the tip in the water. Now push this way, there you go. Keep your rod down low. Right here, there you go. We gotta get him right here. Once he gets over here again, then you're gonna reel down and you're gonna lift. Okay, push this way. Okay, try to keep it low. Okay, reel. Now lift straight up, right here. Lift. Keep coming. Fish in the box.
Big Dave came through. Son,
love it.
Came through on that new prototype Spro lure.
There we go.
Now Dave, tell us about, what are you talking about hatchery fish? What are you talking about?
Okay, so you see up here on his adipose fin, that's clipped.
Okay.
See, I have a healed adipose, so these are all good for harvesting right here, and they are excellent eating fish.
Okay.
Similar to a salmon, but a little more mild.
Well, I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, this is and that's a dandy. That's a real nice hatchery fish.
That's as big as any steelhead I've ever caught.
You're right, there you go. That's a dandy for a hatchery fish.
Folks, I'm a lure fisherman. I love to fish for bass. I'll throw a plug for about anything, and so that happened to be right up my alley. Now, the mending of the baits and the jigs that you're teaching me is good, too, and I'm really enjoying that because that's a new technique. But the old technique is casting a plug like this. That's kind of right up my alley.
Well, if there was a guy that could cast a plug and catch a steelhead in the Pacific Northwest, I think you're the one. Pretty neat.
Okay.
There's that Sproul lure. And you know, these fish are sitting right back out here in this tail out, and we may have saw this fish roll on the way in here, and we've been casting out here, and we caught a little trout out there, but we were thinking of leaving, and we always like to kind of run the gear through first, but Roland pitched that plug out there on the way out, and there you go.